Welcome back to our YouTube channel, fellow tech enthusiasts. Today, we're embarking on an exciting journey through the world of open source software. We've scoured the digital landscape to bring you the most remarkable tools that have been making waves worldwide. So, fasten your seatbelts and prepare to be amazed. OnionShare, secure and anonymous file transfer. Our first spotlight is on OnionShare, a game changer in the realm of secure file transfers. Tired of relying on centralized services like Dropbox and Google Drive? OnionShare is your solution, ensuring both the security and anonymity of your file transfers. To get started, you'll want to install OnionShare using either the Flatpak or Snap package. Once it's up and running, click the Connect to Tor button to establish a connection to the Tor network. For added convenience, enable the Auto Connect option. Afterward, select Share Files, add the files or folders you wish to send, and witness as OnionShare generates a unique .onion URL. Share this URL along with the private key to the recipient, and they can download your files using the Tor browser. It's the epitome of user-friendly secure file sharing. Bulky, simplifying file renaming. Next in line is Bulky, a simple yet powerful tool for renaming multiple files and folders on Linux. While Linux provides some basic file renaming capabilities, Bulky steps in when you need more finesse and control over the renaming process. To install the utility, download the latest release from its GitHub page. Bulky boasts a straightforward interface. Start by using the plus button to select the files you want to rename. Then, enter the text you want to replace in the Find field and the new text in the Replace field. Bulky provides an instant preview of the changes, making it easy to fine-tune your renaming criteria. Beyond simple text replacement, Bulky offers advanced options to insert or remove characters from file names and even change the case of specific characters. Whether you're working with file names or extensions, Bulky offers flexibility and control. KDiskMark, benchmark your storage drives. Hardware benchmarking is essential for various reasons, and KDiskMark specializes in measuring the performance of storage drives. It doesn't matter whether you have HDDs or SSDs, KDiskMark accurately determines read and write speeds. What's remarkable is that KDiskMark is not limited to a specific desktop environment. It's available as an app image, ensuring compatibility across various setups. Simply download, make it executable, and start benchmarking. Running benchmarks is a breeze. By default, it tests with a 1 GB block size, performing read and write tests multiple times. You can customize these settings to match your specific requirements and compare your disk's performance against its advertised specs. For advanced users, KDiskMark offers extensive settings to fine-tune benchmark parameters. Alternatively, you can choose from predefined profiles that automatically configure test parameters for you. Min, a distraction-free web browser. Let's talk about Min, a browser that takes a minimalist approach to web browsing. While mainstream browsers dazzle with features, Min's strength lies in providing a distraction-free browsing experience without sacrificing essential functionalities. The project offers pre-compiled binaries for both DB and RPM-based distros. Just grab the ones for your distribution and install them with the default package manager. Min may appear bare bones at first, but it quickly grows on users. It offers tabs, but with a unique twist. Tabs that you haven't visited recently fade out, helping you manage tab overload. You can even group tabs for better organization. Min defaults to DuckDuckGo for searches, but you can switch to your preferred search engine. It excels in searching through the full text of visited pages, a handy feature when you can't recall the page's title. Min includes built-in ad blocking, blocking third-party ads by default, and configurable options for first-party ad blocking. It also effectively blocks trackers, enhancing your online privacy. The browser even boasts a password manager and bookmarks manager. Min offers a reading mode to declutter web pages for focused reading, and a focus mode that hides all tabs except the one you're currently viewing, ensuring you stay on track. OnionMedia X, download and convert videos. OnionMedia X brings together the power of YTDLP and FFmpeg to revolutionize your video experience. It allows you to download videos from popular streaming platforms and convert them into your preferred format. The app is available as a flat pack and can be installed from FlatHub. By default, OnionMedia X launches in media converter mode. You can add one or more video files, and the app provides essential information like resolution and aspect ratio. The presets make the conversion process a breeze. To download videos, switch to the Media Downloader tab. You can search for videos or paste direct URLs from various streaming services like YouTube, Vimeo, and SoundCloud. Download multiple videos simultaneously, choosing your desired resolution or audio-only options. Customize your videos further by editing or appending tags such as title, description, and artist details. OnionMedia X supports hardware-accelerated encoding for speedy conversions and even allows you to trim specific segments. Pwall, efficient image management. As our digital image libraries grow, efficient image management becomes vital. Pwall is your dedicated solution for sorting through your ever-expanding collection of images. It's available as a flat pack and can be installed from FlatHub. Pwall effortlessly handles various image formats and offers essential tools for photo management and organization. When you launch Pwall, you'll be prompted to select your photo library location. Once your library is scanned, Pwall displays folders on the left pane and a photo wall on the right. You can scroll through your images and double-click to view them in full screen. The right-click context menu in Pwall provides various options, such as renaming folders, moving them, creating new folders, and even searching for specific photos within your library. Paperclip, edit PDF metadata. PDF files contain valuable metadata that aids organization and searchability. Paperclip, our next tool, simplifies the task of viewing and editing essential metadata embedded in PDF files. Paperclip is distributed as a flat pack via FlatHub, making it accessible across different distributions. Unlike PDF viewers, Paperclip doesn't focus on displaying document contents. Instead, it reveals the metadata. You can effortlessly edit or add essential details like file title, subject, author's name, software used for PDF creation, and creation or modification dates. These metadata attributes enhance the document's discoverability and user-friendliness. Additionally, Paperclip allows you to add multiple keywords, improving the document's discoverability. When you're done, simply save the changes to embed them into the PDF. Main menu, customize your application menu. Wrapping up our showcase's main menu, a versatile tool that empowers you to customize your desktop's application menu. Compatible with various desktop environments, Main Menu gives you full control over your menu system. The app is available as a flat pack and can be installed from FlatHub. When you launch Main Menu, you'll be presented with a list of installed applications. Simply select an app to reveal options for customization in the right pane. With Main Menu, you can change app names and icons. Hide apps from the menu, and even delete app launchers if they are no longer needed. The tool also enables you to reset launchers to their default settings if you ever make a mistake. Sweeper, protecting your privacy. Sweeper steps onto the stage as a system cleaner with a mission to safeguard your privacy. While Linux offers several system cleaners, Sweeper distinguishes itself by focusing on the removal of data that can compromise your privacy. Installation is a breeze if your distro supports snap packages. A few clicks, and Sweeper is ready to work its magic. The application organizes its cleaning functions into two self-explanatory sections, general and web browsing. Under the general section, you can clear recently used documents from the KDE menu, wipe command history, and eliminate cached thumbnails. Sweeper also excels in web browsing privacy, allowing you to clear web history, empty caches, and remove cookies and form completion entries. For an added layer of privacy, Sweeper enables you to erase accumulated cookies, cache favicons, and even cookie policies from visited websites. keep in mind that while Sweeper can technically be installed on non-KDE desktops, it truly shines when used with a KDE desktop environment. These remarkable open source tools are here to empower you. Whether you prioritize privacy, productivity, or customization, the open source community has developed these incredible solutions for you to explore. Don't hesitate to give them a try and elevate your computing experience. Remember to subscribe for more open source goodness. Thank you for joining us, and we look forward to seeing you in our next video.